I'm dragging my finger, and this animation I can control. See, like this. Wow.
Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create text animation in MIT App Inventor. Okay, so here's one amazing extension. That extension name is text animation. Okay,
so I'll give you that link in the description. Okay, and you need to download this extension like this, like just download the AIX file. Okay, now what I will do, go to the MIT App Inventor, click on start new project, and my project name is text animation. And okay, here's our screen. Okay, so we need here one layout. Layout to display our animation. Okay, so I want this layout should be like this, like 70 or 80 or fill parent. Let's make it fill parent. Okay, and let's width is also fill parent like this. Now I'm gonna use here like this fill parent, and I'm gonna use here one button. Okay, so whenever someone click on this, so this animation will work. Okay, or you can create one flash screen where that animation will, you know, show to the user, and automatically that screen will hide. Okay, you can do this by a timer. Okay, so let's animate the text. So this is the button, this, and I'll make this with this fill parent like this. Then 1 volt background color, something yellow or orange. Yeah, always good. Done. Now we need extension. So in the left side you find the option of extension. Click on import extension, click on choose file, and upload it. Now just drag and drop this extension here. Then now let's go to the block section, and once the people click on the button 1, then we need to perform some actions. Like we need to just call this. Now we have to define the, you know, values here. So layout, which layout we have to, in which layout we have to display an animation. So you can choose this vertical arrangement because we have only this. Now the text, which text you want to animate. Okay, so you can use the you know, text, static text. You can just define the text, or you can use the input box where someone put the text and they can animate it. So let's put the static text for now. So this is the text and this is the coding bus. Okay, now bg color. So you can use this text field, and for the bg color you can like double f 0000 like this. Reverse, so reverse is something like it can be possible or not. So I'll just say true like this. Okay, true. You just need to select component or just type to true like this, and you will find it here. Okay, like this. Or you can find this in here logic part also. So true. Now repeat. So repeat is a value 1 or 0. If it's 1, then it will work. If it's 0, then this will not work. But this is the max value. Okay, repeat. 1, yes. Delay. So animation delay, you can make it like 3, 4, 5 seconds, like 4 seconds. Font size, okay, it's totally depend. Like if you want the font size is like around, let's try to do this with 16 or something. And the text color, so we need to use here the similar, like you can use the text color by 00 or ff, something like that. Okay, it's totally depend on you. So let's try FFF like this. And shadow, so shadow is a value by 0 to 5 something. So I'll define the 5 value, or it can be more. Okay, if you will use the 10 shadow. So let's go to the design, and I'm going to use your connect, and I'm going to use AI companion, and I'm going to use your this my mighty app inventor companion. Let's try this and let's see how this will work. I may record this screen also so I can show you. Okay, so as you can see here is a white screen. Now let's click on the animate. Oh, the coding bus. Let's try to, you know, change the font size. So I'm going to use the font size to 12. Okay, I'll show you one amazing one more thing. Okay, just wait a second. See, let's click on animate and see the animation, right? Now let's repeat this animation. Let's control this animation. How you control? You can control this animation by your finger. Like see. See, like this. I'm dragging my finger, and this animation I can control. See, like this. Wow. It's really awesome. Like, so that's the thing. Okay, that's the animation app. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. One most important thing, thanks to this developer that created this amazing extension. Thank you so much. Bye bye.